Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. I've done a fair amount of things off screen. Let's see, I can show you some of it. I have... the EXP ring. You can make it in synthesis. I haven't done that yet. This is... You receive this from completing the 100 Acre Woods, which is the Winnie the Pooh thing. There was another lame mini game in the very last page where you have to find everybody. It's very easy, very straightforward. And you get the EXP ring, among other things. I have Beast on my party, or in my party, because I need him to bust down stuff. Gain a few levels, as you can see, 49 now. I've got all the Trinity marks up through, up until the ones that I haven't reached yet in Hollow Bastion. I have all but 6 sets. Maybe, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 6 sets of Dalmatians to find. I haven't tracked all them guys yet. Anyway. Is it really? Some more calcum, which apparently in this game you can, in this version of the game, you can buy in the shop. I guess towards the end, I'm not really sure the process. Ooh, nice. Huh. Is that all? Really? I don't like it. Fine. So now we have to go... I'm gonna go back to the main room and hit the library, I guess. Yes, yes. Oh no. And nicely done. Come on, man. There are some items that you have to get, like rare items for the synthesis bit, for item synthesis that you have to get from special monsters. Now, we'll let me do a little run through where I kind of showcase those. I don't know when. Probably once I get released. Careful. That's dangerous. One of them is—it's called the Pink it's the Pink something. Anyway, it's this great big mushroom, and the way that you have to get the item is by hitting it 40 times. There's another item for hitting it 100 times, but it raises defense by 5, but it lowers your attack by 5, so it's not really... It's called the Prime Cap. It's not really worth the effort, I would say, to get the 100 hits. I imagine it's the same thing with the rare mushroom thingy. shelf, man. Strung your book, sir. One more time. Oh, come on. How lame is that, man? Of course you do. Theon Greyjoy. Ah. Very good. Fabuloso, man. Fabuloso. Cool. Up there. Gotcha. There. Hey! Frick. Awesome. Oh, wait. Actually, there's a save point down here, isn't there? Or it's like right here. Fabuloso. Oh, wait. Let's do it. Nice. Oh, sweet, good. I need that one. The down here sauce. Beautiful, beautiful. you had to have the book next to the thingy all filled out, right? Chatty meal, it certainly is chatty. You know what I mean. Perhaps you don't. You never know. Spin. That annoys me immensely. Entrance hall. A lot of time in the Colosseum training. A lot of time. That's actually part of why I'm doing the Hall of Bastion stuff right now, is because I want to unlock the Hades Cup so I can train up. Oh, the lift stop. This is some aggravating stuff right here, man. Convoluted maze, up, down, left, right type craziness. Jeez. Where's this stupid thing going? Osmos gummy piece, which is not bad necessarily, but definitely different. It's used for grabbing other things. It's used for grabbing items that are far away from the ship. Nice. No. Grr. I can't skip it. Sorry, guys. Totally didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I'm thinking that after this video ends, I'll run through the maze until I get to a point where something happens, and then I'll start recording again. This maze is just more of this, really. Riding around on lifts, occasionally fighting things. Nothing is working. Fine, we'll go back along the stupid magical trolley. How is this the right way to go? I'll never understand. Oh! Fabulous. Trinity! Cool. I think I'll need to get back up there, so we're good. I watched the Goofy movie the other day. It's good stuff. Roxanne. Roxanne! You don't have to turn on the red light! What's this about? Cool. butterflies in the sky, I can fly twice as high. Take a look, it's in the book, the reading rainbow. I can be anything. Blah blah blee blue, blee blue blee blah. Wait, what are you? Can't land in it. Really serve any purpose, does it? Huh. Score. That's all. Here we go. Oh yeah. Is this
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant, it was.
Mm-hmm.
However,
it's on Sam.
You can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness.
Da-da-da-da.
It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That
is
all.
Open yourself to the darkness. That is all.
Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Another experiment, eh, Ansem? Oh, sorry about that, guys. It's working out something. Went a little zony there. My bad. My bad. Oh, no. Was that fight there before? Am I just missing something? New lift shop location, huh? Huh. That way goes Castle Gates. Oh man. I'll take the first one first, I guess. We got you, man. We got you. Where are we? Seriously? Oh, cool. Very nice. Very nice. No! Oh! Oh, it's these! Okay. I know what these are. I can actually kill these. What's their rock mode? He gives out. Thank you, sir. Oh. No. 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 Good. Dungeon spots. This is where... Right. Oh, dear. Cool. Lift shop it is. Thank you. this guy. Oh, it changes the directionality of the... Okay. Step out here just to the castle gates for a minute. Fight him when he's off the edge. Ooh. What's behind lift number two? I figured that. Shop. Oh, I do so hate this maze. Casa de Llama. Uh-oh. Seriously. Wow. I'm losing steam here, man. off right there. Team is so legit, dude. Yes.
Force.
Bravura. Fighting resistance, increased defense, etc. So sad. Not really. This is actually pretty good experience points. The whole thing is considered. Honestly. Come on. Even if they don't land, that is so legit. I'll have to add that. Well, we're at the top of this video. Sweet. Next video, we'll head on up the stairs here. See what we got going on. So until then, Bumblebee Tuna. See you next.